Hey guys, welcome back to Euro Truck Simulator 2. We're going from Birmingham to Lyon. We've got a loan to pay off, but yeah. What I'm thinking of doing is, I might do the whole route in one video, but I'm not too sure. My last video was very long. But anyway. There we go. But yeah. So I want to get this loan paid off quickly as possible. Income coming in right here. Man, bare income. Don't know why the information on my thing keeps changing. It's a bit frustrating. Oh, I was sorting out my mic there. So yeah. Barcelona just won 6-1, I think. Suarez hat-trick. Cool, we have to do a loop to get back to Dover. Kind of annoying. But then, where you are, isn't it? So tough. Just gotta get on with it. Not that way. That's going to Sheffield. we want to go bloody Dover, not Sheffield. So what we want to do is we want to go back into London. Been Dover before, so I know. I want to go back into London to get to Dover. Damn. Man. Oh yeah, and Gary Neville picked up his first win for as Valencia manager, which is shocking, say the least. So awkward. Nearly went right into that car then. Let's get into this lane. Yep, and PSG drew 0-0 today to Lille. And Serge Aurier has been suspended, which is kind of funny. Called Di Maria Clown. At least he realizes that Di Maria is actually a clown. Well, we're not far away from Dover now. So yeah, at least we'll be in Dover soon. Thousands Glogals. Did he level up? Okay, cool. He leveled up as well. He must be near the bottom. Just in time delivery. So we want to put it on long distance cargo. There we go. Signs should say Dover soon. So yeah, it should pop up soon, after maybe Cambridge and Felix though have gone. It should be like one of the next signs. Oops. Yeah, it should be here in a sec, because because we're not going London, so I'll be after this turning maybe. I can map. See, I think that's Dover. Yeah, it is. I can map. Maybe going in the middle lane. We should collect quite a lot of money when we get on the ferry. Yeah, I knew we had to turn left. Oops. Shit. I lost my bearings a bit. There we go. I'll be back into my natural habitat because for some reason I seem to know it better when I'm in a foreign place now. Man, did Peter level up? Apparently Peter Pan has leveled up, man. Oh shit. Which one? I didn't see. Oops. Put this guy on eco driving. I think it was this guy. Put this guy on just in time delivery. Well, no matter what, we'll have to refuel anyway. So, yeah, sadly. I think I'm gonna wait till the latest that I can. I'm gonna check it right now. Yeah, there we go. I guess. At least we'll be filling up a bit before. Southampton, Dover. Southampton's right at the bottom now. Oh no. Man, I think the next person has leveled up. Oh no, it's just more income. Wait, this is Southampton, but nearly on the ferry now. I've never been from the ferry from Dover, I've only been from Portsmouth before. Never been. So, don't know what the Dover ferry looks like, to be honest. Slow down. There we go. Bump. I'm guessing we're going to Calais. Folkestone to Calais. There we go. Didn't get much. There we go. Never tried driving off the edge of that. Don't need to, but we'll see what happens one time. I'll just derp around on the map. Back into my Nestle habitat. I'm gonna stop on like 9 hours. Cause, well, I might even stop on 10 actually. Yeah, I'm gonna stop on 10. The fuck? Why? And there we go. $7,000. Income $2,000. That's obviously more. She leveled up. There we go. Cool. Cool. Long distance is fine. Have to slow down for toll booths, which is annoying, but whatever. There we go. Ooh, my neck's hurting like bad. Well, we got 2 hours and a half to go. So, 1,000. It's brilliant. Man. I think there's someone outside my door. It's weird. Dead. Dead if there is. Don't think it was, to be honest. Anyway, I don't want to make this long. So I'm gonna stop on 10 hours. Brilliant. I've gone so fast through this. Toll booth. There's another toll booth. Those things are so annoying. Oops. I didn't mean to crash right into that. There we go, mate. Ooh. Man. That's weird. Why don't we just go straight like that? I don't know. Maybe it's faster going that way. What? Why? Wait a sec. Seriously, there's not one for time. There's not a petrol station for time. Got some money in. She's leveled up too. Yeah, she can stay on long distance. We'll put her on ADR or whatever it's called. Let's go as fast as possible. Dark and wet out. Man, okay guys, I'm gonna leave it here. I really hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later.